A sudden stop hits theaters tonight. Can't believe I'm missing an Alex Casey movie for this.